Hello everyone, welcome to Sources Classes. So in this video again, we'll be continuing our discussion with respect to the quant section, the quantitative aptitude section of the paper. As we said earlier, the quantitative aptitude section of the paper hasn't seen any significant changes, but the question that are generally asked are quite, what to say, calculation intensive as compared to the previous year's paper. So having said that, the question that we'll be focusing on would simply be pertaining to the age of people. So having said that, let's focus on the question at hand. So 4 years ago, Shyam's age was 3/4 times of Ram. 4 years hence, Shyam's age will be 5/6 times of Ram. Then we need to find the present age of Shyam. Okay. So first, 4 years ago. Okay, so what we have, Shyam's age is 3/4 times of Ram. So Shyam is to Ram would simply be 3:4. Okay, 4 years hence, after 4 years, so after 4 years would simply mean, so let's take this as 3x is to 4x. Okay, so after 4 years, let me give you a chronological. This is the present, say this is before 4 years and this is plus 4 years. So initial condition 3x is to 4x, we are talking about this particular scenario. Okay, so now from here to here, we'll have 4 years here and another 4 years here. So 8 years will be added to each and every one of the age. So Shyam's age will be 3x plus 8. Okay, because we are talking about 4 year hence. And Ram's age will be 4x plus 8. Okay. And if we talk about the ratio of the same, therefore it will be 3x plus 8/4x plus 8 equal to 5/6. So 15x or 18x plus 48 equal to 20x. Let me write it properly. So therefore 8 equal to twice x, that is x is equal to 4. So now what we find, Shyam's present age. So present age of Shyam would simply be 3x from here plus this 4. That is 3 into 4 plus 4, that is 16 years. Option 3 is our answer. I hope this is clear to you how we came out with the solution. So in case you are having any difficulty with respect to the solution, I suggest you go through the video multiple times so that you can get a clear understanding and then try and solve this question on your own for a better approach of the paper itself. So having said that, we have completely discussed this particular question, and if you are looking to get yourself more content such as this and basically a full solution on the paper, I suggest you contact us via the medium described in the description section of the video. Having said that, you can actually email us, you can visit our website, or you can call, text or WhatsApp us, and the medium for doing all of this is mentioned in the description of the video, so kindly go check that out as well. And we can actually help you out with your preparations of the same as well, and we'll be providing you the full detailed solution of the paper itself. So with all that said and done, in case you like the video, again I'd say that make sure you like, share, subscribe to the channel so that we can keep coming up with relevant content such as this further down the line as well. And we'll be continuing off our discussion with respect to the quant section of these papers and also different sections in the subsequent videos as well. So with all that said and done, I'd like to sign out. Thank you so much.